reviewing the book called The Adventures of Tom Sawyer. The author of this book is Samuel Clemens, and he was born in Missouri in 1835 in the United States of America. Samuel Clemens took a pen name called Mark Twain. The story takes place in the state Mississippi near the Mississippi River. The river was used a lot to trade things with ships and boats. The Mississippi is an Indian word that means great water. The Mississippi River is one of the longest rivers in America and was the east border of the Louisiana Purchase. I've made a mistake in the chapter in my previous video in chapter 1 when Tom Sawyer was whitewashing the fence, but the whitewashing the fence was in chapter 2. So sorry about that. Join me now in more reviews of The Adventures of Tom Sawyer. Thanks for watching.